Cuphead. I'll resume the story. The story. Don't run or jump or bounce or any of that in here, Larry. What I'm doing to use these, though. I don't have a clue what I'm doing. That's okay. He literally just woke up. Well, hi.
Must be nice. I've been up since 6. Been working my ass off ever since I woke up. As per usual.
What he said, that you can't see him. He's over there.
Working on computers.
He's working on computers. I can't do this with you two hovering. Just
hey.
Sit. I don't want to scream.
Sit.
We're not going to scream. We're not going to scream. We're not going to scream. We're not going to scream.
This is where we say goodbye.
Well, because you don't know how to relax the... What?
Madness has to stop.
You don't know how to relax the ass and rest.
Nope, don't know how to relax the ass.
I just can't see things.
This is me resting.
Him resting is him tinkering.
There has to be another way.
You're turning that into our streaming one, then, right?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
I didn't have the right part for that one.
Don't mess around in there. If I have to yell at you every time,
I
I'm not even going to do this game, so...
I can change things.
I said sit. I mean,
you just need to wake up.
I need to finish one of my games that I've been playing.
No. Okay, fine.
Oh. Like, I have to. It's part of what I'm doing. I have to finish the game.
No!
Let's finish games!
Military and civilian. Total meltdown.
Thanks, Larry.
Got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
Rooftops.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, is a terrorist attack.
Well, you can.
We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
About shit.
Let's go!
We can't
can't have copyright stuff, even though everybody on the planet has heard this song 97 times.
I'm still me.
Can't do that.
I thought your mind was made up.
She
never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Move.
Oh, you butthead. I come over to an exploding car.
Explosion!
Why is it doing
this? Nowhere you're going!
And now I think it's in panic. It's confused.
People! Hello,
all
people.
It wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
Bugs? Shoot off.
Through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Are you mocking me with my sound? It wasn't even really a sound, it was just a... Falcon, punch! Oh wait, no. I need to go fist some people. Who else can I fist? Come here, let me fist you. You'll like it. Aww.
Nope, he didn't like it.
He didn't like it. He didn't like it at all. It was just like, I ain't taking it like that. And I'm like, aw. Baby face. Oh, really?
Stay with me.
He's gonna show off the ugly now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Little Larry.
Yeah.
Doing camo right. That's the trophy I earned.
So much death.
I did it. I did it. Yeah.
New Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him. We will stop him, Kane. It's the only thing that matters. Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way. And I will. I promise.
Yay, we did it!
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
What? Larry?
I can see it, Kane.
Too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me.
Hey,
you can trust me.
Hi, viewer. Hello. thing, yeah! Ooh, that's that guy's fist. Ugh! What is it we say? Get some! Aw. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! No!
I don't want to die!
I need, like, high mech.
Too late to stop it.
No, no,
Larry. Pick yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know
me. Personally guarantee your safety. I can't even guarantee my own safety. You will bow. Oh, I'm like he will bow to me, and it's like no. Nope.
Hendrix.
Nope.
Coming for you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Come again.
Too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Private Miller, good freaking job. Walk right in front of me when I'm shooting. Excellent job. I will recommend you. The front of the line! Larry. God damn it.
Larry. Sit down.
Hashtag mom life. What the French toast. French toast! French. French. I know all about it. I know. I pretend. You told me. What was it? You know. It's not that bad, blah, blah, blah. And I'm going to be pulling my hair on every day. I had no. Ooh, God! Oh!
Larry, no, no.
That's probably a sign for you to leave. Yes.
Hello. I'm at home working. Yeah, I don't just set it up on my ass. I just don't sit on my ass. What's up?
Oh, this is not where I want to be. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix. But we're
Am I on like a hard difficulty or something?
It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me.
Alrighty. Sounds
you can
good.
Trust me.
Alrighty. Alright.
You gotta leave? Okay, cool.
Come by Wayne here later on. He's gonna call Wayne to see if he can't get his truck in. And if he can, we'll take the Dodge and his truck up there. Leave the Dodge. Yep. We'll leave the Dodge and have to wait up there until Dad gets his truck fixed.
It's not too late to stop it.
The Dodge will be up by then.
Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Yeah.
Just lay down. I'm bipolar. Ow!
It hurts in the danger zone.
Oh, good job. Is that Private Miller again?
Hey guys, look at me.
Late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety.
And
you know me.
Nope, Russian, that's not good. Hey,
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you.
You're supposed to take every weapon. We don't want you to snipe this round.
Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
No, it's too hot. Nice. I just hook onto the disc and start driving.
Thank you.
bad guys? Probably bad guys. Let's just roll in here. Stop shooting at me! I was hoping for lollipops. I mean, anything but bullets. Oh my god! Hi. You suck. You guys suck. And I suck. I'm so angry. Okay. Then my AI teammates are like, oh man, you got this, bro. And I'm like, hold up, what? Okay, we're gonna chill up here with you fools. Not safe. Don't play in the back.
I'm still with you. This is the heart of coalescence operations.
Yay!
Everything they do is controlled from here.
Yay! We're happy!
If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI can spread. No way to stop.
It won't come to that, King. I'll make sure. Everyone in his way. I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
It's because he's a psycho!
Let's get psycho.
So much more here than D&I experiments.
How's it look now?
This is about weapons.
What?
How's it look now?
What do you mean?
How's it look now?
Oh, ha, looks clear. Cut my thumb? How'd you cut your thumb?
Were you playing with a knife?
You know, shouldn't play with knives. They're dangerous. You need adult supervision to play with knives. No, I have no idea what he did. I'm waiting for his reply. For a minute when I seen the word thumb on there, I immediately thought thumb bum.
Thumb in the bum.
Thumb in the bum.
It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore.
Crap. You can say it. Crap's an okay word.
Hey, what does this do?
We need to find out how bad this is.
I opened a grater and it was locked in with a notch thing and lifted up and it popped off quick and caught my thumb.
Ouch.
And now you're beaten. That has to suck.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. Facility's going critical. Just like we can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override.
Phoenix,
step
two.
Unfortunately,
the
reset can only be
done. Yosh, that's why I'm not spelling. You spell like Sean Connery speak.
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
Shingles, you say.
This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated.
Gosh.
It lied to us.
I don't like liars.
It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane,
please. Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it.
I don't know how she's able to speak with her face melting off. Now gone.
Inside, not out.
Thanks for clearing that up, Dr. Jean.
You're welcome.
I'm so sorry. I swear, I am gonna find a way to stop this.
Get your birds out of my face. I used to own birds, and they're fucking annoying, too. Squawk! My hacking will save us. All the hack!
All the death.
Oh, come on, Hendrix.
All the failure. You just moved the whole damn project.
Hendrix, calm down.
Set up.
Shoot the bastard.
Shoot the bastard.
Same human experience. The same risk. And you started the whole thing over again.
Don't move, Hendrix. I swear I will put you down.
Do you know who this is?
I don't care. Don't kill him. I have questions.
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger. Sole survivor of the coalescent Singapore disaster.
See, that's who you are. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects.
We have test subjects. Am I a tester?
And they're in here.
What do you want from me?
$1 million small bills.
Who we are. And why we are here.
I.
What is the video?
Answer
like?
That.
72.
Not good enough. I'll find out.
I think that was the number she said.
Pop goes the weasel.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
You crazy lady? Well, that was a fun game. I'm dead.
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were.
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth. It wants to help us.
Riri.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have.
You kind of look like you belong just in, need to relax. Mordor or something.
The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next.
It's real.
Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix.
You're obsessed with something.
You're not real.
None of this is.
None of it's real!
Has changed every single aspect of our daily lives. You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security.
Enemy!
Society doesn't just have you. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
Okay. Follow the floating body. Got it. Like some sort of ritual site gone bad here. Are you guys with the guy? I heard that cookies, right? Blood River. I missed twice. I missed three times. Oh my god, I missed so much. I was gonna fist him, but I couldn't fist fast enough. I have this fisting issue. Oh shit, now I'm gonna drown in blood. Minor. Look my way. Oops, not paying attention. Hey. What is that Mentos commercial? That's what I just thought of. Mentos, brush it, da-da-da-da, ba-da-da-da. I'm bathing in a lake of blood. Oh, shit, throw it back! Oh, I hit the wrong button! Oh, crap. Fire with just my hand. I'll make fire!
I
can't do this anymore.
You have a working computer over there.
Well,
you're going down a path.
It spins. Yeah, the computer that spins.
This is as far as I go.
Larry, no.
I lost you a long time ago.
That's it.
Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
Hello, viewer. Welcome to stream.
To know the purpose for which I was created.
I said you don't know the show, it's just Ro doing the show.
I want to know who I am.
Chicken's building a computer right now.
Your software. Nothing more.
Larry, no, come here.
Just get your software.
You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that people could decide what action to take. You were a glitch. An anomaly. A mistake!
I am
Corvus is
Sparta!
I am Sparta. It only made me think of Agent Smith on The Matrix.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor?
What's up?
You ripped out your DNA. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
Then I got some work to do.
You always got work to do. You're always working.
Sorry.
In a relatively relative way, I'm working, kind of.
Yeah.
I'm screaming. Quietly.
Larry.
I don't want to die anymore. It's starting to die. It's
starting to die. You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
The fuck?
Taylor? Are you still with me?
A little weirded out. Lights.
All this shit around you, it's an illusion.
Convenient.
You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Okay, thank you. Fine.
Larry, no.
You're like, I see how it is. Just throw me in here and
just throw me around.
You like it. Today, Junior.
Yay!
Oh, I missed.
I don't know what's happening to me.
I don't know what to do.
I don't drop any guy. You bleed out. Nope, nope, you worthless, worthless, worthless!
Larry, no.
Watch your kid, too, out of the corner of my eye. Oh, so focus, get your shit together and beat this level? Spot to respond. I had to fist him just because I had to get it over with. I just had to get it over with. I can't even. Not a good spot. Not a good spot. Hi, there's a grenade to my left. Ooh! Taylor, shoot! Grenade to my right. Hard, you won't be able to sit for a week. Get over here! I can't even! I'm so angry.
Larry, no.
Is the grenade mandatory to just be thrown at me? I mean, is it just like, you know, oh, here's some grenades right when you spawn in. More grenades. I'm like, I can't handle the grenades.
Talk to me, please.
Ah!
don't know what's happening to me.
I saw you.
I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do either. It smells...
Oh, crap.
Cram, a better shot. Oh, a senior sniper turn. Nothing good comes out of this. There's no candy. There's no pie. There's nothing good. Aw, frying pan left me. I don't care, though.
I don't understand.
I don't understand!
Talk to me, please. I don't know what's happening to me.
Oh!
I don't know what to do. You come back. I know Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get it out. I have to keep going. I have to finish this.
Thank you.
coming for you, Corvus.
Shit.
You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I am going to find you, and I am going to wipe you from existence.
Welcome to the Gina Rowe Show. We're starring Rowe Fisting Music? Question mark.
Hey, got reload. Down.
Issue. Really?
Has advanced more in the last 5 years than in the previous 50.
Hey, Amy! Hey!
Diagnose, understand, and ultimately treat
all my mess. How come I don't see Irish? Are you not on Odd? He must not be on Odd. He's not on Odd. Yeah, we're having a malfunction here. My messages. Oh no. Hey, Amy.
Hey.
What's happening?
Not much. What's happening with you?
Oh yeah?
Shit.
I'm just dying. You know. Usual shit. Gross. Oak. I don't know why I can't get frying pan. Is frying pan not really online? Or are you just twitching online?
Yeah, I don't think he's online. I ain't seen him yet today.
Ah. I can't stream for too much longer. I just wanted to try to get a little further in the story mode of this and get it done and over with, but, you know. Been watching Twitch fails on the YouTube stuff, and it's like, you know, how to promote your Twitch life. It's just like boobs. Boobs sell. And I sit here, I'm just like, please watch our stuff. We're actually kind of cool. Watch our stuff, not just my tits.
It's so nice to see a face.
Yay! I know, it is a lot nicer to have the actual stream up where you can visually see. Yeah, there is somebody on the other end. Hello.
Yeah. I want to do it with my camera, but I just feel so self-conscious when I put my stream on.
Oh, I'm...
I end up bailing.
Diaz, ready.
I'm a little bit self-conscious, but there's a part of me that's like, you know what? Don't care anymore. I'm going to have fun. I'm going to smile. I'm going to laugh. I'm going to be dumb.
He fucked everything.
Because dumb is fun.
Right. I couldn't control or contain
anything. It doesn't have something. Up the hill! Oh, I didn't need to go here, I guess. You're probably a bad guy. Fisting! I'll fist you so hard, dude. Are you a bad guy? You're probably a good guy. Fist! Oh! Just a...
Larry, what's now?
Oh, I missed.
How's Jean?
How's Jean? Amy's here.
Hey, Amy.
He's...
Hi. Hi, Amy.
Rusty's over here.
Hi, Amy.
Hi, Rusty.
Larry's here.
How are you doing?
Hi, everyone.
Hello, everyone. I know, it's a full room.
Hey, Dad.
Come here, bud. We'll pause this. Come here.
Go to the danger room real quick.
Okay, come here.
No.
Come here. Look. Come here for just a second. Okay. Stop. Yeah, you're going the wrong way. This is Larry. What he said. And that's Rusty.
Hello. Hello.
That's everybody. Gene went in.
Oh, so cute.
He's in the dining room for something.
Oh, it's very hard to concentrate with kids. This.
Hello. Hello. Hiya.
Alright, finer. We will snip. What?
I saw something. Look right here.
Yep.
What is that?
I don't know what that is. Something he got into, apparently. Probably pickles.
Probably what?
I can't fist any faster. Hang on, guys. Stay in here.
Are you trying to fist again, bro?
Am I what?
Are you trying to fist again?
I'm trying very hard to do all the fisting I can do. And then frying pan's supposed to be... He said I need a trophy of a fist. Oh, it hurts so bad. You know what? I don't like you. That's a grenade.
Listen only to the sound.
You were... Erg.
I don't like a thing. I don't like a thing.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Senpai. Oh, you're not happy either. Oh. What is there, just a pathway to hell to me?
Let peace be upon you.
Inner peace. Love you too. I don't want to die. I'm tired of dying. Death is not the specialty menu today.
I don't want to go die
again. You just spawned in. Oh. This.
Comfort you.
How many times did you die?
Too many. This. Okay, we can throw it again. Die. Really?
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Where's Larry?
Larry!
I'm going to get
you. No, just sit down.
Okay.
It'd be better.
Let your thoughts
go. Wow. You people just spawned. Oh, God. Here, have that. That's Amy.
I love you, Amy.
Oh. Oh, so sweet.
Ow, I got shot in the butt. Ow. Amy, he sounds so sweet to me. I'm over here. I got shot in the butt. Lieutenant Dan. Hey.
Imagine someone calm.
Well,
you found the piece of the puzzle?
Like everything else that I've heard. It's clean. This time was both the disinfected and the alcohol.
Oh, yeah?
And rubbing alcohol.
Bap. Oh! Bap. Ha! Oh, let me! I can't move.
Larry, no.
Stop it. Stop. Are we done?
No, there's going to be more buttons.
Oh, let me fist you. Oh, you! I was in mid-fist. You know when Markiplier gets really pissed off?
Yeah.
We're getting to that point.
Okay.
And we look around, and we're like, oh, there's this guy. Kablam! Die a little.
Let your thoughts drift.
And then we're gonna go, hey! And then we're gonna go over here. We're gonna get down. We're gonna say, leave me alone. Stop.
Let peace be upon.
Stop. I'm so angry.
Okay.
Oh, you love me. You love my angry.
Yep.
I think it's cute. It's like a little cute little bunny rabbit getting pissed off. I don't suck. That's the thing. I know in my heart I don't suck.
What?
He said, yeah, I do suck. Oh, thanks for the encouraging words there, Gene.
Not that way, though.
Hey.
Yeah, it was the giggity way. I picked up on that.
How do I turn her up?
You suck in a different way.
How do I turn the volume of the chat up?
The PlayStation button.
PlayStation button.
Go to party.
Going to party.
Larry, no. Party settings.
Party settings.
Just...
Hang on, people. Stop. Audio mix?
Yeah, just audio mix. And then you're on full audio, but you also get your TV turned down.
Too. That's fine. I just need a little more oomph.
Yeah, now you won't have any game sound.
That's okay. I don't need...
Oh, you got a little bit.
Let peace be upon
me. I will fist of justice all of you. I can't fist any harder than I'm fisting. Yeah. I gotta sit a little better. Okay. I don't like you. Granadas. Just tap it in. I'm tapperin'.
Tap-tap-tapperin'.
Okay. And I wanna reload.
Right, bumper, active reload.
Okay. He missed me. Surrender yourself to
your dreams. Sit still, Rusty.
Bad spot. Oh, yeah. No, I'm not gonna suck right now.
Imagine yourself safe.
Where's this therapy? Quit. Wait, you're back? No. What was that? He's laying there dead, and you're knifing nobody. I fisted nothing. Sometimes you just gotta breathe. My jaw sort of just falls open when I get really into a game. I'm like, I need a rag under my lip. How serious? I look over at me on the screen and I'm like, oh, good. I must press on.
Last reach, last two.
You can do it, I believe, Rory.
God, I hope so, because... Oh, fist, I almost... No. What the fuck was that? Yeah, I guess it's not as bad as, like, Dark Souls and shit like that and old school games, but you know, when you know you're doing something the right way and you hit the button that it says to hit the button with and it doesn't button right, you get a little bit upset if your button doesn't button. Are these fuckers just gonna... I knew it! You're gonna spawn in because you're some raven witchcraft bullshit.
Yeah, for us, we can throw it away.
Something smells like perfume.
Yeah, Larry hit one of the aerosol cans.
Oh, it's Lysol.
Yeah.
Why are you messing with shit? You don't... Ooh. Oh, God.
Larry, no.
I don't. Really? It's okay. Over here. Just stay put. Lay down. Take that back. I don't need that crap here. Hiding under the stars, you can't see me. And I have to cross. It'll be easier to cross that way, won't it? Probably not. Okay. Keep your supplies up. Fool!
Larry, no, no.
Shoot you in the dick. Get down! Now I gotta sit back. Fist! Oh, I meant I failed the fist! It is a very personal problem. Nobody else? Well, I don't want to go there because I don't do that sort of thing. Oh, lay down. Are we done? Stick a fork in it. Hey! That's going to explode. Witchcraft. There's gonna be a raven that appears and eats my soul, Grayson. Goodbye, crazy witchcraft land. Into the void. Larry.
Rusty, quit.
You give me a cold chill, kid.
Little hands. The littler ones.
Cute.
First one.
Yeah, you want to do that stuff. Uh-oh. Never. Balls, not the balls.
Balls?
Uh-oh.
You know, I had a fit with balls earlier in this game. Fucking balls. I don't like balls.
Yeah, you do.
I don't like... I can't even.
Let's see.
I hate these balls.
No. Hello, viewer. Welcome to the
stream. Hello. I just don't want any more balls. I don't want any more balls. Hello, viewers. Welcome. This is Gina Rose Show with Rose streaming a story mode, yo. That's a lot of sound similars. Sound similar, really? Your hands are so tiny. And I got Amy on headset with me. Or, you know. Why do you have a shoe in your hand?
It's mine.
Sit down.
Frozen force was just Dr. Steen's
fucking. Let's go. I don't know if I should stop soon. Probably pretty soon. What time is it? 8:00.
No.
Wrong.
He's something very not working. Almost 5:05.
Ah.
Larry.
Burden. Burden. I'm gonna die in this river of blood.
I make it up.
I can live forever. Yeah, watch all my friends die.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer.
breach a central server,
Larry.
You can run an executive override to purge.
Hello. Your goodbye.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. What about the gunshots? Ignore those. It's just a flesh wound. Sound like I'm herding cattle there. Yeah.
Yeah, boss.
Yeah. Fist. Oh.
He shot me.
Ow. Ow. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Pow.
It died a lot.
That happens. Hello, real. Hey! Couch is falling from the seat. Oh, my God. It's raining couches, not cats and dogs.
Is that raining cows?
No, it's... I'm gonna fist you!
Larry.
Oh, that's my buddy. Sorry, buddy. Friendly fire.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Okay.
Ferris wheel! Ah!
Oh, fuck. You know, I would have paid good money to ride on that.
What?
There was a Ferris wheel there, and then it just fell.
There's that fire guy.
Larry.
That's what Mark Flyer was saying earlier. I'm a winner. I can do this. I'm a winner. Huh?
Ugh. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Do you hear it slowing?
Alright, now
you
have no
that.
Slowing it.
I saw you.
You're in control.
Calm and at peace. This is great therapy. Sanitary. Ow!
Who was that?
What am I supposed to do? Are those? Oh. Oh, them are explody balls. What is this with balls?
Because you're playing a chick. That's why there's all the balls running around.
They're horrible. I mean, they're not even fun balls. Like Dragon Balls. They're not Dragon Balls. Ooh!
I want you to die.
Rusty. Larry? No.
Dude. I'm in Chinatown.
Well.
Burn, baby, burn. Burn. It's a heart.
The harder we look for the frozen forest, the further away it became.
Oh, really?
In our search for answers, we found a link of truth.
Hello, computer Texas. Hello. Also
I hope that works. Thousands
of souls. It will.
I
want
to find a place of safety for all of us. I want an end to death.
Oh, Rory. You cannot escape, Jeff. Every single soul lying
down. I don't know. If I
want
to fire the shot, or if you get a mission for me, then you know.
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. I just want to beat this game and get it done. Hello, viewer. Welcome. 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 Turn it on, baby. That's not the lyrics at all.
Where everybody knows your name.
Da, 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 da. You wanna go where everybody knows your name. Wink it awesome. Well, thank you very much. Appreciate the support. Wicked awesome. And I'm going to fist some more for that. Ah, purging. What am I supposed to purge? Smile. Come here. That's rusty.
I'm a Spider-Man.
That's pretty badass.
I'm a Spider-Man.
Rusty.
Calm down, bud. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to walk around? Am I supposed to just hang out and let it purge? Push buttons. Push buttons. Buttons.
Larry, no.
Nope. I have so many hands on me. Slap whoever is with you or dance for $100. I can't slap him. Can Rusty dance? Ooh, don't be jumping around, though. Don't be jumping around over stuff. Nah. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this purge stuff.
No, double check. Never gonna get back.
Well, sure. I don't know what to do.
Rusty, quit, please.
Ooh, we're getting somewhere.
Be right back.
Chucking it?
Yeah, I just gotta go.
Move.
Pick him up. No, pick him up from over here and then take him back to get something. Larry, come on. I'll take you with me.
I like that. Thank you. That's the most badass thing ever. Thank you so much. It's been step 4.
How How long was this?
Honey, I have no idea. I've never played this game.
It takes so much time.
Oh, Rusty, you don't even know about long games. I've played games that have lasted many years.
Like how much?
Like, I played World of Warcraft for 2,500 hours, roughly.
What?
That's a long freaking time. Cool. It's a freaky, freaky long time. Shoulder dance? Does that count?
Where is this going?
Is Larry going with Daddy?
Yeah, and I don't.
Well, you can sit here with me. You're not gonna do nothing weird, are you?
I never go. Daddy.
You will. Just go. You can stay here and you can say, wait, was that the game? Oh, I was hoping for a more better ending than that. Aw. That's okay. I mean,
how long was this?
This, gosh, maybe 5-6 hours, maybe.
Hey.
Did you just X my screen?
Yeah.
I wish. If you really did donate that much money, oh my god, my heart will just explode. If that's for real, I'll be like, you're welcome. LOL. OMG. Holy crap. If that's real. That would be amazing. Because I stream for...
You like me?
I do like you, Rusty. I stream because I have multiple sclerosis and I don't have a job right now.
I am cool.
Rusty, you're the coolest kid I ever met.
Hello.
And then that happened.
We are the best buddies.
We are best buddies. Well,
aww.
No, on my Twitch feed, it has this guy saying, well, can you see my Twitch feed? Probably not, I don't know. I don't know if it's real or not.
Yeah, I'm reading these messages.
Yeah, I see them. And I'm like, if it's real, that's for real. That means I can get my car fixed? That would be wicked. That means I can get him some pickles.
Pickles!
Hey, Ro, why do you stream? Because Rusty needs pickles.
Yep, hit me for some reason.
I got it. You hit me.
You bashed my brain. Now I'm dumb.
No, it was on accident.
Oh, I know it was on accident. I think I...
Because you're tickling me.
Well, sometimes you need to be tickled.
Gosh.
It's way up high.
Hey, look.
See that red dot up there?
Yeah.
That's where it is.
Hey, watch out.
I don't even know. Well, I don't know what to make of the game. I think, what was it, Modern Warfare 2? I think I like that story mode a lot better. You know, that's okay. You're so loud. Level 15 complete. It'd be awesome if that was real. I don't know if it's real or not.
What?
Donations. That would be the best possible thing that could have ever happened. Ever.
You're serious?
Serially. Well, back up, but... Hang on. What are you doing now?
Dad! I like you. So much.
Go drive me bonkers, but I like you too. Well, I think I'm going to have to call it possibly, probably, maybe.
We have to call this episode off.
What do you want to say? Goodbye? You want to say, thanks for watching the Gina Rose Show.
Thank you.
Hang on, come over here. We'll do this. Oh, there went something of mine. Ugh. So what do you say, Rusty? Thanks for watching the Gina Rose Show.
Thanks to watching the Gina Rose Show.
Cutest outro ever.
Oh, thanks. We'll put that in my pocket. Women's clothing do not have pockets in the States. I don't know how it is over there in Europe area, but we don't have freaking pockets.
I never say that to her. It's annoying as hell.
Huh?
It's annoying as hell not having any pockets.
Yeah.
Look how you are.
Man, I don't want my... I have to have my screen facing out. Okay, well... We're going to call it because I've got a little boy here who's got too much energy for sanity. And I don't know, we might be on tomorrow or later tonight. I don't know.
Just call your midwife.
Thanks for watching, and we'll be back another time.
Okay, goodbye.